realized they were a greater comfort than I ever did. Maybe that's a silly observation, but I was only 15.